Hi, welcome back. My name is D-Man Yuki, and we are continuing our Madhouse. Yes. Ugh. Now, I think I actually missed... two coins. And there's another two to get in this house. Total of four coins. Which will be nice on the boss fight. Both of them. I feel like when she pushes you down, that's also a boss fight. I'm actually worried about doing enough damage at that part. Because I don't have the most ammo. I'm not the most well-stocked. Of arsenal. Okay, put this away. I think we're good. I think I looked everywhere. Item wise, I think. Just me or is it dark? Like a lot darker. I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. Feel like she's just gonna... Okay, so there's apparently... a coin around here? Oh, there it is. Wasn't even close to where I thought it was gonna be. What the fuck? Is she coming in here? Oh no. Okay. Let's just do this real fast. Spider. Spider. Ah, get out of my face hair. Scared the fuck out of me. Wanna close that door? Oh, hey. I'll take that. Oh, oh, what the? Fuck off.
There you are.
I wanna close the door! I know there's items over there! You bitch! Oh, I should see if I can fend her off. That's apparently an achievement. I don't think I can do it. I'll do it on easy. Oh, there's nothing over here. Okay, through the bug and piss it all. Let's go.
fuck.
Oh my god. I was like, oh, this isn't gonna be that bad. No, it's bad every time. Ugh. Okay. What are we doing? Come on, light up. Oh, hey. Light up. I want to see. Now, where is this crank? I never got the crank. Oh, it's down here. Oh, okay, that's right, I remember. I didn't play the Mia tape, so I forgot. No, this time. Jesus! I have so much burner fuel. I literally could burn the world. I'm tempted on trying to kill her. That'd be fun. Oh. Is there anything else? You know, I think there's mold down here. Probably should take care of that. Okay, that's good that we got the crank. I don't want to go up there. If any chance to not trigger that, I just don't want to do it. It is dark. I don't remember it being this dark. Excuse me? Clear those bugs off. That would be nice. Okay, let's do that. Wait, there's no spiders? Ooh. Oh boy. So, about the spider door, I should have gotten that achievement twice, by the way. Apparently there's an issue. And Oh fuck, I should have stopped. Did I get it? Okay, we're good. Nope. Fuck off. But she's not smart. Come on, get it. Come on. Okay, apparently there's a coin right here. Okay, that's where that is. Or did I already get it? She can't see me, can she? I hope not. Hey, Grandma! Or not Grandma. There's a door right here. Hmm. You're on fire, bug! Oh, Jesus. Okay. Why don't we have a lockpick? Wow, I have a lot of... I'd rather have a grenade launcher for the fight. Let's see that. Huh, cool. That still doesn't answer me where my coin is. Oh, it says it was there. Wait, let me check. To the left of the broken boards, just as you exit the bug and pass the narrow passage. No, we got that. We got that. On the floor of the deck to the left as you leave the dining room. Oh no.
Where are you?
Nowhere. I wonder if it's in the room I can't get to right now. Cause I'm pretty thorough. And it's not over there. I saw some target that. The crap. Hmm. So she's gone because she's waiting to jump scare me now. I think. No, she's still walking around. Super hard to get past her. I wonder if it's in that hallway, like this hallway. That's the L shape. And I also wonder if I already got the coin. I'm gonna have to look. Maybe I already got it. Okay. Probably should save. Alright, gunpowder. Where did I get that? Oh, that's probably what I grabbed from the sink. Okay. I probably should save. Because I'd rather not do all of that again. But I'd have to go to the docks again. And that means running past her. No, I can slip through the... I don't even want to attempt to go over there. I'd rather try to slip past her than... I can just go back to trailer. Yeah, let's go back to trailer. I have 2 coins. I might be able to buy some. Okay, grenade launcher. I wish I had more handgun ammo. Is that a freaking camera? Oh, it's just a light. Okay, I don't need the crank. I need the crow key. I don't need that, but I can get... Where's my set? I have no more? Need that ammo. I'd rather have that for not bug waiting yet. Need a coin. Maybe I did get the coin. I think I did, because that coin had to go. Because I got that and that. Yeah, I think I got it. I think I got it on my last run. Okay. I'm going to heal with the herb. Yeah, if I can freaking find... Why did I do healing? Why? Guess that's all we have. That's literally all the ammo we have. Huh. That sucks. Yeah, definitely gonna save again. Under this old house. What? Oh yeah. We have 3 coins. We could get increased max health. But I think I'd rather. There's an attack boost in here, I think. This one is increase your attack bar. Yes! We want it. Yeah! Antique coin. Oh no. Assault coin! Wait. Let me see how close I can get. Hey, oh boy. Oh, it's a little pelican on it. In the back. Also a pelican. That's cool. Alright, so technically I have put money into this. So it would be a waste not to get that. Or, what's that? Oh, I got that. Or, wait, I have the crow key. That means I can get in the supply room. Ooh. So there wasn't a, I mean, I already have the grenade launcher, so what's in the supply room? I already have the crow key. Let's do the burner. Seriously, if I fight one of those slime things again, I'm dead. I'm just gone dead. I have no handgun. And handgun is life. Hi, Croaky. Yeah. What goodies do you have in here? And take coin. That's good. What else? What else are you hiding in here? Shotgun? Flame rounds? Neutral rounds? That's it? That's it. That's super lame. Kind of. Huh. Alright, well. Ooh, I could reverse. Okay, I'm totally doing that. I don't like neutral rounds. Neutral rounds can suck. It probably does damage, but it's damage and slow, so it probably isn't a lot of damage. And I'd rather have handgun. We got in here. Grab my gun carter. Oh, and it's enhanced gun ammo. There we go. That's what we're talking about. Okay, and we also want shotgun, right? I think is shotgun gonna be good against her? I'm not gonna worry about shotgun right now. I might regret that, but yeah. Cause I'm more scared about her when she's above the whole freaking summoning death. Okay, so we have a defense there. And I have 2 coins. Or we could go for the Magnum. Or the max health. Or reloading speed. No. What's you? I think it's a one. I'm gonna do it. Oh, it's a 3? Doesn't make sense. How much are you? 9? God damn it. Ugh. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. I want Magnum. Okay. Dang it, why did I save so early? Oh well. Let's go. Okay, so if we go for a headshot, she should be dead pretty fast. Because seeing that Jack died easy, she might die easy. Oh, I kind of want flame because she kind of stands there. Yeah, I'm going to use all my flame stuff. First. And when I fall down the hole, she'll have a there'll be lots of bugs, so this is gonna be good. Alright, Margaret! What do you got?
I told you to stay out of here!
had enough jump scares to get used to that. Show me.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it.
Oh, I think she backed up. Okay, any more items? No? Okay, we're fucking out of here. That wasn't that bad. I don't think I got touched. That wasn't that bad. That was awesome. Okay, okay. Woo, okay. What do we got up here? This would have been nice to get early. That would have been sure. Okay. Okay. So we are in here. There should be a coin in here. I love how there's a baseball bat. It allows you to open it.
I think that's it.
Wait. Oh, okay. How'd she know?
Well,
RIP phone to call.
Did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
Wait.
Right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I'm so confused by so many things. One, she's just nonchalant, like... Oh, you know, who cares if you dealt with my mom? You almost died, but who the frick cares? And who knows how to make the serum? Ethan? Or Zoe? Or nobody? Like, who knows how to freaking make... I don't know. Hi, doll. Fuck you. Hi, piano. Hi, book. Left in the room. Oh, hey. I'll take that. And fuck off with your piano playing. Ooh. We got none of those yet. I hope. Ah. That's good to know. Okay, so we can't get in there. And I don't want to right now. Anyway. We are gonna go through the hole! Because we need a lantern. And old lady gets the lantern. Okay, I wanna see this whole thing. That's so cool. Okay, let's go after her. Oja!
Special.
Yeah, she is a special, special person. Thank you. I love how she leaves a trail of bugs. So before she's like, she's not that bad. She's just like, controlling bugs with the lantern. But this last form, oh my gosh, that's a doozy. Her bug crotch of crotchiness. Okay, where is that? That's inside the, that's inside the trailer. I just want to get some last coins. I just want to fill up before I go back. So I want like one more item. Okay, that door is locked, I do believe. Go. Ah, there we go. Magnum rounds. That would have been nice to have the magnum. It's only one shot, though. Honestly, by the time you get the magnum, it's pointless. Oh, you fuck off. You fuck off. Fuck off. Dude, that one time where I looked up and she's just staring at you. Oh my gosh. No. No, no, no. Okay. There's a lot of shit. Oh, there's a broken gun. Okay, okay, going back, deposit items. Okay, so I do believe in here, so let me check. In here, there should be a door with bugs on it. I think it's down there. I'm gonna try, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna try to, clear them off. Hopefully I can get the achievement. And you can actually clear up bugs without getting hurt. So I kind of have to practice that a little bit. Two coins. Okay. I'll never be able to afford you. Never. I want shotguns. I feel like shotguns would be better for regular enemies. So again, I'm not gonna use the shotgun. Don't need magnum, don't need the crow key. Oh yeah. More magnum that I don't need. Popping her in the head with this till she's dead. I don't know. I'm gonna use all the burner and then I'm gonna do the handgun. Maybe I should get... I'm gonna get... I'm gonna go get a bunch of other items and then I'm gonna save. Oh, this way. It'd be funny if I don't get any regular ammo after this. Just, it's gonna be just less ammo. Wait, wasn't there a tree? Maybe I'm thinking. Never mind. Let's get these items. Gosh, where are these lockpicks? I'm serious. There's one that I didn't get. Okay, I think we got everything. Handgun ammo, or I could do healing, but I'd rather get handgun ammo. Cause you know me, more ammo is good. Good. You can fuck off. I'm not going down yet. Okay. Let's go back. Save. Get all geared up. And have ourselves a good old boss fight. Strong. Well, this is good. Give me my grenade launcher back. Let's repair this. So I have like three handguns. G17, M19, Albert 0R1. Relatively powerful handgun, but it's in bad condition. It still looks evil. I'm gonna use the 7 shots from that. And I'll put in my inventory. Yeah. I might as well arm myself all the way, so should I take the shotgun? Probably. And then we need to save. Well, we have 10. We have 10 freaking takes. I don't know why I was so worried. I do not know why I was so worried. Yes. Should be good. Okay. Let's do this. Grab one more thing and I'm gonna take the shotgun. Oh yeah, I was gonna clear the bugs off. Crap, I need my knife. Oh, I have my knife, okay. So the fight doesn't start till you go up those stairs, pretty sure. But you do fight bugs. And you hear gross noises. Okay. Watch the ceilings, because she's a creepy motherfucker. I hear him. Huh. I hate this bitch. I hate her. Okay, that's the exit. That's where I go for stairs. That's a hole that she could probably grab me from. Ah, really? No items? Crazy. It's so freaking quiet. Oh, hey, there's the... What's that, spiders? Okay, we got two chances to do this. There's no way I got increased hacking. Yeah. Okay, there's no way I can fail at this. Give me the achievement. Very hurt though. No, I'm not. You know what? Let's do the same to this. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Stop. 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 Like she's just gonna poke her head down. I hate it. I hate it. I hate her. I hate her. She's gross. Ah. Okay. Okay. Time to do this. Let's go, bitch.
Gonna get ya.
Nope. Okay, where is she? You better run away. You're burning alive, so, you know, choose your battles, I guess. I like this spot. I feel very safe here.
You're not putting away this time.
Where the fuck is she? There's no way she can get me.
Oh.
I feel like this says a lot to her. Alright, she's... I'm gonna just kill her. Where are you? Where are you?
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
You're no girl. That's for fucking sure. Fuck off, bug. I probably shouldn't get that close. Am I even fighting her anymore? Alright, cool. See ya.
Gotcha!
Do ya? Oh boy! Like I said before, am I even fighting her anymore? She's like, alright, see ya in the next couple rooms. I have no healing. Oh, this is bad. Oh boy, this got bad. I need to go upstairs. Oh, maybe I don't want to go up here. Oh! Don't kill me. Switching good ammo. Fuck off, bitch. Where'd she go? Oh. Did I kill her? To come back, okay? I guess. So we got that herb. Herb. Down there. Antique coin. What is this madness? I'll be back. Okay, cool. Back for you. Should be enough. No, I'm gonna put that away. Okay, let me go get those items. Yeah, I think I got all the coins. Okay, cool. You know, if I never use that magnum ammo, I could take the ammo apart and use it for something else. What the fuck was that? It was like a loading point or something. Huh. Fast too. Alright guys, Thank you for watching me battle bugs. Battle bugs. I like that game. Yeah, so next one will be all about the little girl, because I feel like once you unlock it, it's just like little girl everywhere. Yeah, you do little girl part, then I have to do the old house upstairs. I have to do the rest of the upstairs in the regular game. Then I have to go downstairs in that horrors, and I remember that being bad on normal, so I couldn't imagine what it's going to be like on hard. Good thing I saved. I have some handgun ammo. That's going to be really nice. And I think I am caught up on my coins. I don't think I've missed a single one. So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.
Look at that! It's so amazing! Alright, let's go! I know it's... But this beats it, by far!
Alright, listen up. Escort missions are pretty routine, but let's keep our eyes open.
Graphics are just... Oh!